ananas. So the top of the ananas problem is alumni across borders, innovative networks. And my first question is to Professor Banerjee. I mean, Professor Banerjee, you have a very large alumni base and growing across India and abroad. How do you, what sort of steps are you taking in sort of facilitating to build up and connect not just the Indian alumni, but the alumni across the generations?
Well, I directly answer your question, Abhishek, like all academics, let me take the certificate through. I happen to be managing a business school that also just 2 years ago completed 30 years of its existence. And also, we are proud to be a partnering chair on the GBA project that Steve Moye talked about. Now, we happen to have about close to 10,000 alumni over the 30 years, and what we understand now is that the best of the best business schools are largely driven and influenced by alumni. And so what we try to do is to create platforms where we can, whether it is spatially, geographically, or chronologically, get alumni together. And we have multiple properties. One of course is we do a countrywide alumni dinner event where we simultaneously in 6 locations across the country we host alumni dinners where people come together from various programs, various dinners. And I'm proud to share with you that this event went across the borders. We did one in San Jose in the Bay Area of the US because a lot of our alumni happen to be very successful entrepreneurs and business leaders in that area. And in January, the third week of January, we are going to do one more in Dubai. So so that's one sort of regular calendar event that we do, which is very, very important. And as I speak, in fact, in the morning, I was actually, the other thing that we do is we have various what do you call 25th year celebration of the cohort passing out. And in fact, one of the reasons I got delayed coming here was I happened to be in the campus hosting our 25th year alumni meet. And I hope from next year, the Grenoble alums are also welcome to join these events. So the third thing that we do is we induct senior alumni into the board of our institute. So we believe that the alumni needs to drive even the strategy of the institution. So among other communities as well as faculty, we have started the process of inducting senior alumni who have done very well and who have succeeded to be part of the board. So in every aspect of the institution's visioning as well as execution of our existence, alumni are overtly inducted to work with the our students and faculty to drive the vision of the institution.
Excellent. In fact, that leads to the following question. I mean, especially in a connected world and technology around us, let me pose this question, because we always say at Grenoble we are in technology management, which is one of our key pillars. How do we ensure the use of technology, social media, and other such technology available in this world to be able to connect with our alumni, which is, I remember as a student, we had many of our alumni nationalities. So how do you ensure and what are the ways of using the technology?
Okay, well, that's great timing, actually, because I have a chance to tell you something that I haven't had a chance to explain to you so far. In November 28th, year, we announced the launch of our own app called GeoGem, which is an application open and open for education as well, available on all platforms, and actually designed some alumni. My own Orpheo, it's a local startup, which is a geolocalization application. I think one of my challenges on arrival was I would be out of Grenoble, and being a stranger both to Grenoble and to the school, I wouldn't know if I was standing right next to an alumnus or an alumna. So the idea was born to have a geolocalization application where, when you want to be discovered, however, and you stress that, not when you don't want to be discovered, you can switch it on and find out where there are events around you and also find out where there are alumni around you. So, in fact, we now we're on the second beta testing phase. We've been delighted to launch this, so it's gaining traction. And now, in fact, you can arrive in any town in France, and it's slowly building it up. It's through GPS systems as well, and you can look at the map of the city you're in and see where the alumni are located, which is rather fun. So we're very pleased to announce that GHN, and I was excited to hear His Excellency's remark about the application that you've developed, because I believe that we can gain traction from that as well and contribute definitely to the content for our own LB region. We'd be delighted to help you with that. So, and the other thing that I'm really happy to talk about is the launch of the FAN, the France with My Network platform, which was launched on the 27th of November, in fact, just a couple of days before our application. This is a really great initiative from the French embassies, French consulate, and supported by Campus France, which is a global alumni platform for everybody who's interested in studying in France or who is studying in France. It is launched in Paris, and we are very happy to say that we're part of the first beta group for this platform as well. I believe it's officially rolling out to the rest of to our partners in January. And I think this will be a marvelous occasion for everybody to realize what, again, that you're part of a huge family, not only for them, but also the extended family for our cousins from other schools, other people who attend other schools in France. So I think this is really one of our challenges. We've written it into our social media strategy for 2015, is to be aware of this platform and how to weave it into our own strategy and our own platform as well, so that both things are complementary. I think the challenge now, people are on Facebook, they're on LinkedIn, I'm on LinkedIn, why do I want to be somewhere else? And I think our challenge is really how to interweave things so it makes sense to you. Come onto our site, onto the FAN, France with My Network site, and you know where you are and you know what you'll find. And so that's really it's an interesting challenge, and I'm delighted to discuss the platform with you here this week, because I think we've got a lot of content, and I urge everyone in this room to start sharing with you and to urge you to add your testimonials about how great it was to study in France. I've heard some wonderful things from everybody here tonight, and to share that, to make it come alive to students who are interested in studying in France. Thank you.
That is interesting, you know, having the public.